Welcome. It is February 7th, 2015. We are starting the regular season of the PacWest Spring Semi-Pro Football League. The Santa Clarita Skyhawks are the home team today here at Canyon High School. The visiting Bakersfield Broncos come to town. 2-0 in the preseason for Santa Clarita. Not sure what the Bakersfield record is in the preseason, but this is the first... Well, I guess this will count as a preseason game, as we had some... The Eagles folded, the SoCal Eagles, so Bakersfield Broncos come in to replace them. So this will be the third preseason game for the host, Santa Clarita Skyhawks. I'll be your host. I am Jay Tando. We're about ready to kick off here in just a few minutes, 4 p.m. kickoff here on February 7th, 2015. Let's go, Skyhawks. Getting ready to kick off here. It's step 15. And Skyhawks will kick off to the visiting Broncos. It's going to dribble into the end zone. Let's see if he brings it out. He will bring it out. Up to the 5-yard line. Trying to push up to the 10. He's going to get it up to about the 8-yard line. So from about the 8-yard line, we're just underway in the first quarter, 14:45, and ticking in no score as the Bakersfield Broncos will start their offensive series. Quarterback will keep it. Tucks and runs to the outside, gain up to about the 19-yard line, 11-yard gain. First down, fresh set of downs. Or second down and short, maybe. Running back will barrel up for what appears to be first down yardage up to about the 19-yard line. Downs for the visiting Broncos. Up to the 19-yard line. Oh, ball is loose. Looks like a fumble. And let's see if the signal. It is Santa Clarita Skyhawk football. So the Skyhawks take over at the 20-yard line. 0-0 is our scorer in the first quarter with 13 minutes to go after the fumble by the Broncos. Quarterback is going to hand it off. And no gain. Well, maybe about 2 on the play. Second down for the Skyhawks. Shotgun formation, two receivers to the right, one to the left. Back to throw. It's gonna go for the end zone. It is knocked away. Wants to throw. Rolling to his right. He's gonna go for it. And runs out of bounds. Let's see what number that guy is there. Number 12, it looks like. I believe it's third down and short. Quarterback is in trouble and will take a seat. I guess that was fourth down. That was fourth down, so a turnover on downs. Fumble on the play, picked up by the quarterback. The Broncos throws it away. Second down for the Broncos. Back to throw, number 7, in trouble, breaks out of trouble. He's gonna run. Leaps in the air over a would-be tackle up to the 40-yard line, first down. First down for the Broncos from the 40-yard line. He wants to throw, it is incomplete. Second down for the Broncos from the 40-yard line with 10:14 in the first quarter. We have no score, 0-0. They hand off up the middle and met in the backfield, no gain. They'll bring up third down. I believe we got third down coming up here. From the 39, third and about 11. Fakes the handoff, quarterback in trouble. He's gonna run out of bounds. The 40, fourth down coming up. Fourth down coming up for the Broncos on the 39. And they're gonna fake it and throw it, and it's incomplete. So that'll give us good field position here for the Skyhawks, 39-yard line. Santa Clarita will start now at about the 39-yard line, running it up the middle. Good hitting there. And they will make a run here on second down. Gets up to about the 35-yard line of the Broncos. down in about, it looks like it's probably about 5 yards. For the Skyhawks, back in the shotgun. In trouble, he rolls. Still in trouble, he's gonna take a seat at the 50-yard line. Fourth down with 7:16 and ticking in the first quarter, still no score. From the about the 49-yard line, the Skyhawks will kick it away. Here's the punt. So Shanker out of bounds at about the 25-yard line. First down from the 25. Bakersfield's gonna get hit. Second down for the Broncos from the 23. Quarterback is gonna throw, overthrows his receiver. That'll bring up third down. Down and about 8. The Broncos set up. They're gonna go 4 wide, 2 to the left, 2 to the right. Shotgun formation, 5:59 to play in the first quarter. No score here in Santa Clarita. And they're gonna run it, and that'll bring up fourth down as he gains about a yard. Fourth down facing the Broncos in the scoreless first quarter here, 5:18 and ticking. Picks it up off the turf, lets it go, gets it away, and fielded at the 30. It's gonna bring it up to the 40, 45. Still shaking and baking down to the 40-yard line of Bakersfield. Nice return. And we have whistles. And we go to first down from the 40-yard line. No score here for the Skyhawks facing the Broncos. They're going to run it to the right. Turns the corner down to about the 30-yard line. Second down and short, and about a yard in the shotgun, the Skyhawks go. Fakes the handoff, runs to his left. He's gonna throw it on the run to the end zone, overthrown. Turn about a yard, maybe a long or short 2 yards. Shotgun formation, 4 wide, 2 receivers to the right, 2 to the left, shotgun for the Skyhawks. They're gonna hand it off, and they'll have a first down and more down to the 20-yard line. Good running there. On Bakersfield at the end of the previous play, that'll move the ball even further down. Setting up shop, first down for the host Santa Clarita Skyhawks. Down to about the 11-yard line. With 4:36 to play in the first quarter, still no score. In Santa Clarita as they set up first down. From about the 12-yard line. Shotgun formation, 4 wide receiver set. They're gonna send one of the receivers to the left. Quarterback has it, he wants to throw, he's in trouble, he gets out of that trouble. Looking to throw, it is incomplete, or is it caught? What are they gonna say? No signal yet, it looks like it's incomplete. Second down facing the Skyhawks from the 12-yard line. This time the quarterback will keep it, running to his right, looking for the corner, out of bounds, gain of about 2. 8 from the 10-yard line with 4:10 to play in the first quarter. Still no score here in the ball game. Shotgun, one receiver left, one receiver right. Full backfield, quarterback surveys. Looks like he's gonna roll to his right, throw for the end zone, and that's a touchdown. 10-yard touchdown reception for the Skyhawks. Here comes the extra point. It is up and it is good. That'll be 7-0 Skyhawks. Here we go with the kickoff. 7-0 Santa Clarita will lead and kick it away to the Bakersfield Broncos at the 10, to the 20, 25, 30, 35. Still going up to the 40-yard line. The 46-yard line. Trailing 7-0 with 3:43 to go in this first quarter. Awaiting the start of play here. 4 wide receivers set, 2 to the left, 2 to the right. Shotgun formation for the Broncos. Throws it, caught. Bounces to the right and up to about the 50-yard line. From the 49-yard line, second down and about 3 with 2:57 to play in the first quarter. Number 7 rolling in trouble. Oh, ball is loose. It looks like it's going to be recovered by the Broncos. Back up to the 39-yard line. So I believe that brings up third and long. They need to get to the 44 of the Santa Clarita Skyhawks. Number 33 is in the green. He wants to throw long, and it is knocked down. 9-yard line, fourth down, right? It is fourth down. With 1:39 to play in this opening quarter, 7-0, Santa Clarita is on top. Bakersfield is going to go for it. And I don't know what they're thinking on this, as it's back to the 35-yard line. So here we go, after the penalty, the 20-yard line for the Santa Clarita Skyhawks. They have a 7-0 lead and the ball with the 1:11 to play in the first quarter. You want to add to it. Ball is loose. Ball is still loose. It appears that Bakersfield will recover that fumble. Oh, gratuitous fumble recovery from the 24-yard line. Bakersfield will set up. Quarterback is going to take a sack. Loss on the play back to about the 17-yard line. Seconds left in the quarter. It might tick out before they get this thing off. Backed up to the about the 18-yard line. And that will do it for our first quarter, as Santa Clarita has a 7-0 lead over the visiting Bakersfield Broncos. We start the second quarter. 7-0 is our score. Bakersfield has the ball at the 18-yard line, their own 18-yard line. Santa Clarita is on top. Bakersfield's going to try to tie this ball game on this drive as we start the second quarter. And we have whistles. Looks like offsides. Encroachment is the call. We're going to move the ball up to the 23. Second and, or first and five after the encroachment penalty. They will hand it off. Nothing there. It'll be third down now on the 21-yard line. That was second down on the previous play. They need to get up to the 34-yard line. Right now they're at the 21. So third and about 13 for the visiting Broncos. They go four wide. Oh, ball is hiked over the head. And fourth down for the Broncos as the ball is all the way back to about the 7-yard line. Down now for the Broncos back at the 10-yard line. With 13:40 to play in this second quarter, out of the end zone, it is punted. Short punt, and it's touched by a Skyhawk. He's got to pick that up. He does. It goes out of bounds at about the 25. The 27-yard line. Two receivers left, two to the right. Shotgun formation for Santa Clarita with 13:10 to play in this second quarter. They hand it off. Running back is going to take a seat. Down from the about the 28, shotgun. They're going to have two receivers, one to the left, one to the right. They're going to throw a quick screen out to the right, number 7. Trying to get some yardage there. It's about the 30. Backed up to the 32. We'll bring up third and about 13 now for the Skyhawks. Going backwards. Three receivers now to the left, one to the right. They're gonna run it. A little deception going on as the running back will bang down to about the 23-yard line. Not enough for a first down. Fourth down coming up. For Santa Clarita, at the 23-yard line, that's a 40-yard field goal attempt. Coming up here with 11:41 and ticking the go in the half. Kick is up. And it is good. 10-0 will be our score. 10-0 with 11:35 to play in the first half. The Skyhawks will kick it away. to the 10, the 15, the 20, 25, up to the 30, still going. Nice return. The 33, trailing 10-0, Bakersfield will come out at with 10:56 and ticking here in this first half. One receiver left, one receiver right, and up the middle they go for a gain of a few yards. Up to about the 30, what are they gonna mark it? About the 37. Down at about 8 as the ball's marked about the 37-yard line. Four wide set for the Broncos. Shotgun, and they fake the handoff. They're gonna throw, and it is incomplete. Third down coming up. About 8 from the 37-yard line facing the Broncos with 9:32 and ticking in this first half. 10-0 is our score. Santa Clarita leads. Four wide, two to the left, two to the right. Quarterback behind center, fakes the handoff, rolls to his left and evades a tackle and will run for it for the first down. Ooh, goes airborne out of bounds. He's got some legs, that quarterback. That's about the 45-yard line. Time out there. First down for the Broncos. They have the ball down to the 44-yard line, just inside the 45 of the Skyhawks, with 9:15 to play in the first half. Broncos trail 10-0 over the host Skyhawks as they have first and 10. Shotgun formation, four wide. To the left, to the right, on the receiver core with the quarterback awaiting the snap. He's got it, and he hands it off. Nothing there. So, loss of about a yard on the play. So, to the 46, they're backed up. They're gonna toss it, and on second down, and gains a few yards. Still going, churning his way up. Inside the 40, see where they mark it. Looks like it's about the 37. 43, third and short with 7:42 to play in this first half. They need to get to the 34-yard line, and they're about the 37 right now. Oh, high snap over the head of the, and it's still loose. And they're gonna recover it all the way back at the 26-yard line. Third down. And it comes on fourth down as they're backed up to the 27-yard line. They need to get to the Skyhawk 35 to get the first down. So yeah, they're gonna punt it. And he bobbles the punt. And he's gonna punt it, and it's shanked and out of bounds at about the 35-yard line. It'll set up great field position for the Skyhawks. Skyhawks with the ball at the 35, first and 10. They're gonna go four wide, two to the left, two to the right, shotgun formation. It's 6:30 to play in this first half. They lead 10-0 and they wanna add to it. And they hand it off. The running back's got a lane and will get down about the 21-yard line. The 21-yard line. Shelton Banks on the carry, four wide receiver set. And Shelton will try to get some yards, but not this time. Second down coming up. Set up at the 24-yard line. Second down. Shotgun formation, one receiver left, one or three right. And incomplete. Handing it off, we have a flag. Previous play, we'll bring up third and forever. They're backed up to the 34-yard line. They need to get to the 12 for a first down. And they're gonna launch it, and it is dropped. Dropped. Fourth down coming up. Pass interference against the defense. Automatic first down on that previous play. That'll set up shop for the Skyhawks at the 16, just outside the 15-yard line, about the 16-yard line. 4:48 to go in the first half. They're gonna try to add to their 10-0 lead. First down here. Move the chains. Shotgun formation. Our quarterback is Rhodes, number 13, Gerald Rhodes. Four wide receiver set, two to the left, two to the right. Sending one of them in motion, so we'll have three to the right. And hands it off on the quick handoff. Number seven, not much of a gain there. 15. Four wide. Two to the left, two to the right. Rhodes. Quarterback number 13 with 4:12 and ticking in the first quarter. 10-0 is our lead. Santa Clarita hands it off. Up the middle they go. I believe that's Shelton Banks down to about the 7-yard line. Inside the 10, about the 9-yard line. Third and short, third and about three for the Skyhawks. And a four wide receiver set. They need to get to the 6-yard line. Shotgun is away and handoff to running back. There's a flag as he appears to have enough for the first down. Let's see what the flag's about. Penalty wipes out that previous play that would have been a first down. So they're backed up to the 16. So third and 10. They want to throw. Over the middle they go. First down. Down to about the 3-yard line. Goal for the Skyhawks. Four wide receiver set. They will hand it off. Met in the backfield. Nothing doing. From the 5-yard line, second and goal for the Skyhawks with 2:24 and ticking in the first half. Lead 10-0. Trying to add to it as Rhodes is going to roll to his right, throw to the end zone. Knocked away. Incomplete. Third down coming up. Third and goal coming up. From the 5-yard line, third and goal, it looks like we're going to have a timeout called. So game reset, third down and goal from the 5-yard line with 1:56 to play after the 2-minute warning. And the Skyhawks will scramble. Quarterback's looking to get out of trouble, and he will throw it away. That might be a flag. And we have some extracurricular activity out there. Oh, let's calm it down, fellas. We're having fun here, spring football. And that'll bring up fourth down. Goal attempt. 22-yard attempt. And flags. 27-yard field goal attempt now after the 5-yard penalty. What number is our kicker there? 12, all right, so that must be Armstrong. It's blocked. Picked up by Bakersfield. They've got a caravan. And out of bounds at the 45. Field goal will breathe new life into the visiting Broncos. They trail 10-0, but they have a chance to get on the board with good field position here from the 45-yard line with 1:40 to play in the first half. 1 minute, 40 seconds to play in the first half. Getting ready to go here with, they want to put some time on the clock. So they're going to say 1 minute, 50 seconds to play. And we have there's the clock. Interesting formation as they do the inside handoff. 34 out to about the 40-yard line. Second down and 5 from the 40-yard line with 1 minute to play here. Oh boy, he's going to take a big sack. Number 15 got him. Adams. Third down. Shotgun formation for Bakersfield. Four wide receiver set. Quarterback rolls out, tosses it. And it is intercepted. Santa Clarita will have the pick. Still alive at the 35, to the 40. 45, still going, 50, down to about the 45-yard line on the interception return. Clarita, with the 10-0 lead, have the ball at the 45-yard line with 40 seconds left in the half. Trying to add to it now in the shotgun. Still number 13 at quarterback, yeah? new quarterback, sorry. They're going to throw it. Going for the end zone. It is incomplete. Lance DeBeanie inserted in at quarterback. He stays in the game. That pass was good, just didn't come down with it. So second down for the Skyhawks from the 45-yard line with 30 seconds to play. We have whistles. Down. Second down, 45-yard line, 30 seconds to play. Lance DeBeanie at quarterback. Two receivers to the right, two to the left. DeBeanie wants to throw. He's in trouble. He throws. It's caught to the 40-yard line. 38. So we've got third down and about six for the Skyhawks with 23.6 ticks left in the half. DeBeanie is going to throw, and he's got his man for a first down and more. Down to the 20-yard line. The Santa Clarita Skyhawks lead 10-0 here in the first half. There's 12.8 ticks left in the half. We have first and 10 at the 21-yard line after about the 24-yard pass play from DeBeanie to Chris Duvall. Lance DeBeanie still at quarterback as they send receiver in motion. Three to the left, one to the right. DeBeanie wants to look to his left. Incomplete. That'll kill the clock with 7.5 ticks left. Down facing the Santa Clarita Skyhawks with a 10-0 lead from the 21-yard line. 7.5 seconds left in the half. They might have one play, maybe two shots at the end zone here in this first half. Lance DeBeanie is our quarterback. Four wide, two to the left, two to the right. One running back in the backfield. Lance awaits the shotgun snap. He's got it. He wants to throw. Rolls to his right. And into the end zone it goes. And what do we have here? Incomplete? Incomplete. 21-yard line. That's a 38-yard field goal attempt coming up with 0.1 ticks left. This will be the final play of the first half. And the kick is up and hits the goalpost. Incomplete, missed attempt. That's the end of the half. 10-0, Santa Clarita will have the lead. Ready to start the third quarter here. Santa Clarita is gonna get the ball to start the third quarter after the Broncos kick it off. It's a squibber down to about the 25-yard line. They're gonna return it up to the 30. What a rocket he's got going there, up to the 45, 47-yard line. Good field position for the Skyhawks. Quarter from the 48-yard line, their own 48, with 14:44 to go. We're just underway, 10-0 is our score. Let's see, who do we have at quarterback? Let's see, looks like we got another quarterback in. Armstrong is back in at quarterback. Number 7, right? Or number 12. Armstrong is healed up and he's gonna throw it. Trying to break free and no gain. Gets back to the original line of scrimmage. Loss of a yard on the play. They're gonna mark it at the 47. Second down and 11. And they hand it off. Running back barrels four for a couple of yards to the 49. Nine from the 49-yard line facing Santa Clarita. Shotgun for Armstrong, number 12. 13:16 to go in the third quarter. Back to throw, he rolls to his right. He lets it go, and it is knocked away. Incomplete, that'll bring up fourth down. Fourth down coming up with 12:35 and ticking in the third quarter. 10-0 lead, here comes the punt. It is a short one. Dribbles to the 36, and it will be downed. Interesting idea, but not gonna work. 12:22 to go in the third quarter. Bakersfield trails by 10. Looks like they got a new quarterback, number 33 in. Christian Logan. Incomplete. Christian Logan, 19-year-old first-year player and a quarterback. Two to the receivers left, two to the right. Hand it off to the running back. Back to the line of scrimmage he goes. Third down coming up. Third down and then 10 from the, about the 38-yard line, 37-yard line. their own 37. Christian Logan at quarterback. Broncos come out with a four wide receiver set, two split to the right, two to the left, one back, Logan in the shotgun. And trying to draw them off sides, and we have a flag. Backed them up with a penalty, so that'll bring it to the 33 yard line. Third and 15, Logan back to throw. He's gonna let it go, and it is intercepted. Skyhawks will pick it up, and he will score. That's a touchdown for the Skyhawks. No flags. Point, and it is no good. Is our kickoff after the interception return for a touchdown and missed extra point. Up to the 20, Bakersfield. 26 yard line. We have a different quarterback. Number 7 is back in at behind center for the Broncos with 9:13 and taking the third quarter. 16-0 is our score. Santa Clarita on top of Bakersfield. Handing it off. Running up to about the 37 yard line. Down at about 4 for the Bakersfield Broncos. High snap, ball is loose. Let's see if they got it back. Are they going to call it retaining the ball, or is Santa Clarita going to get it? No signal yet. Third down coming up, so Bakersfield will have the ball. So back to the 31-yard line, 3rd and 9 now facing the Broncos with 8:14 and ticking in this third quarter, trailing 16-0 against the host Santa Clarita Skyhawks. They're coming out with 4 wide, number 7 behind center in the shotgun, and he is scrambling for his life, and he throws it to number 17, who's got it, and breaks a tackle. He's up to 35. That's not enough for a first down. Is number 10 on the tackle. That'll be 4th down coming up. Fourth down, appears they're gonna go for it from the 34, and in trouble, looking to throw, and he will throw it, and it's incomplete. That'll be a turnover on downs. Rita will have the ball at the 27 yard line with a 16-0 lead. Wow, 4 receivers to the left and a shotgun and a flag. Pass is caught, we'll see if this comes back. Loss on the play. Again, Santa Clarita backs the ball to the 31-yard line. First down and 15. Shotgun formation for Armstrong. Hands it off to a tailback. Gains a couple of yards there. 29. Do you know the number of the tailback there? Was that 27 again? 4 wide receivers for Armstrong. And whistles. Ball at the 29 yard line for the Skyhawks. 4 wide receiver set. 6 minutes to play in the third quarter, leading 16-0 against the Broncos. Armstrong in the shotgun. Waiting for play to resume here. Rolling out, Armstrong wants to throw for the end zone. Incomplete. Fourth down, appears they want to go for it here from the just inside the 30, 29 yard line with 5:19 and ticking in the third quarter. 16-0 lead on fourth down and about 14. Armstrong takes the shotgun snap. He rolls to his left. He wants to throw, looking, and he throws across the field. Caught. Santa Clarita will have a first down. Nice catch. From the 10-yard line, first down. Rolling left is Armstrong. Boom. Big hit to the at the 15. backed up to the 15-yard line after the previous loss. Shotgun, Armstrong, throwing, incomplete. Looking for the end zone, could not connect. 15-yard line, third down. Third and goal. 3:42 and ticking in this third quarter. 16-0 is our score. Santa Clarita trying to add to their lead, and we have a flag. We will back it up to the 19-yard line. So third and goal from the 19-yard line. We need a touchdown here. Four wide for Armstrong in the shotgun. He rolls back. He's in trouble. Somehow stays on his feet. Throws on the run, across the field, it is knocked down. Fourth down coming up. 6-yard field goal attempt. From the 19-yard line. And whistles. 24-yard line, backed up 5 yards. It's a 41-yard field goal attempt for the Skyhawks. With 3:09 to go in the third quarter, trying to add to their 16-0 lead. The kick is up. It looks good, but he missed it. It's missed, so the score will remain 16-0 for the Skyhawks. With the ball at the 24-yard line with 2:50 to play. They're gonna run it, no gain. Second down coming up. Down and 10 facing the Broncos. And at the 24, it's a toss to the left. No gain. Third down coming up. Down coming up for the Broncos, about 9. With 1:11 and ticking in the third quarter, trailing 16-0. You need about 9 yards. Quarterback will throw. Incomplete. Fourth down. We have a 16-0 lead for the host Santa Clarita Skyhawks. Ball at about the 25-yard line. Fourth down facing the visiting Bakersfield Broncos. Appears they may be going for it with four wide. Two to split to the right, two to the left. Shotgun formation. Number 7 fakes the handoff, wants to throw. Throws on the run. It's caught, but he's met with a hit. It looks like he's got enough for a first down. See where they spot it. Yeah, they do. They have a first down up to about the 38-yard line. 37-yard line. Bakersfield, first down, moves the chains. One receiver to the right. Two to the left. Run it and turns the corner. Still running for a first down across midfield. So they move the chains up to the 49-yard line. Broncos starting to put together some offense here with 13 seconds left in this third quarter. That might be the end of it. See if they get this one off. I don't think it's going to happen. So that'll be the end of our third quarter. 3-2-1. As Santa Clarita will take a 16-0 lead into the fourth quarter. We'll start the fourth quarter. We have a 16-0 lead for Santa Clarita against the visiting Bakersfield Broncos, but they have first and 10 at their 49-yard line, trying to get on the scoreboard here, making an interesting game, cut into that deficit. Up to the line they come, on first down and 10 from the 49. First play of the fourth quarter coming up here as they have the receiver split left and one to the right. Quarterback running to the left, throws, he's got his man. Caught, breaks a tackle, still going up to about the 40-yard line. That's enough for a first down, moves the chains. Bakersfield on the move here. And a little extracurricular activity. Number 34 on the catch, thank you. And for Bakersfield from the 40-yard line, trailing by 16 against the host Santa Clarita Skyhawks, trying to, well, we have whistles as coming out of the timeout, not enough time to get players off the field. First to 10 from the 40. 14:23 to play in the ball game. 16-0 is our score. They're gonna drop back to throw. Quarterback takes off running, breaks some oh, helmet is loose and off. That's some big time hitting out there on first down. 43 on the hit. talking about three, and we have whistles. Second down and about three, facing the Skyhawks after the timeout, 12:48 to play in the ball game. And a handoff. Looks like they got a couple yards. Not quite enough for the first. Let's see where they mark it. To a first down, they'll call it third and inches facing the Broncos with 12:17 and ticking here in this fourth quarter. They trail 16-0. They're gonna try to get a few inches and get this first down. Ball marked at just outside the 30-yard line. And there's the flag, offsides, encroachment, I think. I'll give them a first down for the Broncos. 25-yard line, first down after the encroachment against the Skyhawks. On the 25-yard line, first and 10, 11:43 and ticking this fourth quarter. And they hand it off. Shaking and baking, number seven, the quarterback is gonna get hit hard. Gain of about three, and he's feeling it. Gain of about three, second down, about seven. 10:58 and ticking in the fourth quarter. Shotgun formation. Number seven in trouble, breaks the sack, breaks another tackle, but can't break the third, so it's gonna go down right there. Third down facing the Broncos. Third and about four from the 19-yard line. It's a long 4 yards they need from the 19 with 10:27 and ticking in the ball game. Trailing by 16, the Broncos come to the line. Four wide receiver set, shotgun formation. Number seven will throw, it is caught. That should be enough for the first down. Down to about the 10-yard line, maybe the nine. So first and goal at the nine, Broncos trying to get on the scoreboard, stacking to the left, one receiver to the right. Number seven rolling out, in trouble, will take a seat. Sacked back to about the 19-yard line. The 16-yard line after the sack, second down and goal from the 16 with 9:04 to play in the ball game, trailing 16-0. Bakersfield trying to get on the board here. Shotgun for number seven and a four wide receiver set. He wants to throw, he rolls to his left, throws into the end zone, and it's caught for the touchdown. Number 34 caught the touchdown. Here comes a two-point play. Number seven wants to throw. Is it caught? Incomplete, and there's a flag. Try the extra point attempt at gain with the score 16-6. With 8:48 to play in the ball game, they're gonna try to go for two and try to cut the lead in half. Number seven will line up behind center. And rolls to his right and throws into the end zone. And that is caught for the two-point conversion. Here comes the kickoff from the Broncos. We have a football game now, it's 16-8. So it's a one-score game here. As the Skyhawks will bring it up. Kickoff return up to about the 38-yard line. From the 40-yard line after the kickoff return, 8:20 to go on the ball game, we got four wide. Armstrong will keep it, and we have a flag. Defense after the play moves the ball all the way inside Bronco territory to the 46-yard line with 8:12 to play in the ball game. Armstrong wants to throw, he does. It's not gonna be caught. Second down coming up. Second down facing the Santa Clarita Skyhawks from the 46-yard line with a 16-8 lead. Just under 8 minutes to play in the ball game. Shotgun, snap is caught, throws it quickly. It's caught. About a 4 yard gain on that reception. No huddle. Number 40, 49 on the catch. Honor, I just said, Here comes the pass play. In trouble. He's going to take a sack. Back to the 45. The 45-yard line. They lost big on that sack. So fourth down coming up. Trying to get personnel on the field here. With 6:22 and ticking in this fourth quarter. Trying to get this punt off. And let's see if we get the delay a game or not. Looks like they're going to get it off. And there's a snap, and it's up. Fielded, and we have a flag on the play. Dirty laundry, let's see what they call it. Punt against the defense, illegal participation. Brings up fourth down from the 40-yard line for the Skyhawks. So, appears they're gonna go for it on fourth down. They need 4 yards. And they want to throw for the end zone. And there's a flag. It might be pass interference, or it could be offensive. Let's see what they call. All right, penalty against the offense. And penalty against the defense. They're going to offset. And so we're going to repeat fourth down with 5:39 to play in the ball game. It's an 8-point game, 16-8, that Santa Clarita Skyhawks are on top of the visiting Bakersfield Broncos. They're going to go for it on fourth and five again as they replay the down after the offsetting penalties. Shotgun, quarterback will throw, and it's caught. And the ball is loose. First down here. First down to the 25-yard line as the Santa Clarita Skyhawks move the chains on fourth down. First and 10 from the 25 with 5:19 to play, leading 16-8. They're gonna run it. Up the middle they go, boom, to the about the 16-yard line. To about the 17-yard line. They need about 3 yards for a first down, Santa Clarita, with 4:56 and tick, tick, ticking in the fourth quarter with an 8-point lead, trying to add to it, put this game on ice. 4 wide receiver set for Armstrong. 2 receivers to the left, 2 to the right. Shifting his backfield. Snap is caught in the backfield in the shotgun. He wants to throw for the end zone. It is nobody home. 2 defenders there, couldn't hold on to the ball. 3 facing the Skyhawks. Clock stopped on the incomplete pass. 4:34. Oh, they're moving the ball. Is there a penalty? Okay, so they're gonna be an automatic first and goal. Penalty against the defense on the previous play. So ball marked at the inside the 10. So first and goal at the 10-yard line for the Skyhawks. 2 receivers left, 1 right. They're gonna hand it off. Looking to turn the corner, upended is the running back. Gains about 4 yards on the carry. Number 24 on the carry. Fox. Second and goal from about the 6-yard line. Shotgun. Looking to throw into the end zone. That's caught. That's a touchdown for Santa Clarita, the Skyhawks. All right, 81 on the catch, Duval. Here comes the extra point attempt to try to make it 23-8 with 3:55 to play in the ball game. Flags is up, no good, and there's another flag. Here we go, a penalty on that previous extra point attempt, so they're going to try it again. Let's see if they line it up for the extra point kick, or they're going to go for 2. Let's see what they do here. The score is 22-8 with 3:55 to play in the ball game. Santa Clarita just scored the touchdown. Chris Duval caught the pass from Armstrong. And it looks like they're going to go for 2. to try to make it 24-8, and they will hand it off. And they got it. That's 2 points. Who carried that ball? Hard to see these jerseys. Fox with the carry for the 2-point conversion. Five, Santa Clarita will kick it off. They have a 24-8 lead with 3:55 to play in the football game. And there's the kick to the 10, 15, 20, still going, 30. Bouncing around up to the 32-yard line. About the 39-yard line. 3:18 to play and ticking in the fourth quarter. The score is 24-8, Bakersfield trails. Can they pull a miracle out here? They've got two receivers. Now they're gonna have three to the receivers to the right, and there's a flag. He moves it up to the 39. And they want to throw and take a loss. At the 33-yard line, 2:24 and ticking. Oh, ball is loose. Picked up, number 7 in trouble. Scrambling, taking a seat at the 20-yard line. Backed up to the 20-yard line, Bakersfield, at the 2-minute warning now. And he rolls out to his right, and boom, takes another sack. Back to about the 9-yard line. Fourth and about 33 yards to go. I imagine the punting unit's gonna come out with 1:18 to play in the ball game. Ball at the 10-yard line, Bakersfield trailing 24-8. They're gonna go for it. They need to get to the 43-yard line for a first down. So 33 yards to go. They're gonna try to get there, and the quarterback rolls out and runs and hands it off to number 34, who gets up to about the 29-yard line, but not nearly enough for a first down, and that'll be the turnover on downs. 34 seconds left in the ball game from the 29-yard line. They'll take a knee. Down coming up here to end the game. With 26.9 ticks left, that should do it, as the Santa Clarita Skyhawks will win this ball game 24-8. Thank you to the Bakersfield Broncos for filling in for the SoCal Eagles in this game. That'll do it. Congratulations to Santa Clarita as they go 3-0 on the season. These preseason games now. Pac West play will begin next week. I've been your host. I am Jay Tando. Thanks for watching. Santa Clarita Skyhawks, now 3-0. Good luck to them next game.